Sir John is watching the concert tonight with his wife Patricia.